There are times when I just say, thank goodness for eBay. Managed to pick hold of a copy of Russian Front, old Avalon Hill title, which I missed out on when it first came out. I think I was beginning to discover life outside of wargaming when it came out. I've been interested in getting hold of a copy for a long time now, and I finally landed one. Let's have a little quick look to see what's inside. So the first thing I notice is the map. I think it's gorgeous, actually. I think it looks really fetchy. A lot going on, perhaps looks a little busy, but I'm not going to be complaining. So it goes back as far west as Warsaw, and as far east as perhaps Gorky, and of course our favourite wargaming city, Stalingrad. So it's in four pieces. Don't know why they've done that. If it's cheaper to have produced them like that back in the day. But I really like the look of that map. It makes me want to play the game straight away. I have bags of counters. So these are the tiddly little things that we had during those days. My old eyes can just about make out the numbers. I'm sure I'll manage. They look to be a fairly matte colouring, and it looks like the corners have been clipped, so it's all good. The Germans, standard grey, looks like some Finnish units there, a bit of Luftwaffe in there. The particularly bad boys are in, oh hang on, is that an SS unit or is that just armour? Looks like that's black because it's armour. That has to change. Although these particularly bad boys are in black. Something that I'm not sad to see the back of in modern gaming, where the SS units are simply marked out with the two S's as opposed to making them look something special in black. A whole bunch of markers, see what those are for. A rather large die, and a whole bunch of charts and tables, rule book. I think the rule books come in a couple of pieces. There's the game rather smartly has a basic game and an advanced game. I will start with the basic, I think. So there we go. Lots to do. Bit of light reading. Well, one thing you say about Avalon Hill, they certainly knew how to squeeze a lot onto a page. So I'll take my time reading this, but very excited. And once I've played it and got to know it a bit, I'll post a little video. Cheers.